What is going on, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Shout out to the Kofi Gang for being in here, being involved, and being active. Today we are back with more fresh reaction videos, and today I'm going to check out a featured artist that my patrons have suggested for me to check out. So every now and then I go into my patrons box, they suggest featured artists that they want to see on my channel, and I pick one and then I put it on my channel and see how it does. So we are going to check out Florence and the Machine, Big God. Now this is a video that is very interesting. It's got a lot of interesting colors in there, so I'm interested to find this out. Did Florence and the Machine did Hunger, right? I think Florence and the Machine did Hunger, because if that is the case, then I have actually sang a cover of her, well, not myself, myself and my choir, I'm London Contemporary Voices, we sung Hunger, right? I think we all have hunger. Yes, we all have hunger. Yes. Florence and the Machine, that's her. So I have heard of her, and I have actually sang an a cappella version of her song with my choir, but I've not actually focused on her as an artist. So this is really good for me to feature her as an artist. So shout out to my patrons, really appreciate you. You have the clap of the day. So without much ado, let's check out Big God performed by her. I'm really interested to see how this goes. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. If you have any other recommendations, let me know in the comment section below, or slide in my DMs on Instagram. Also, don't forget to hit the bell button when you subscribe so you can get notification every time I post, because I post every single day. The Kofi Gang Rearing Session, let's check out Big God. Let's go. Not creepy at all. I love the colors though. And the pool. I'm getting cult vibes here.
You need a big God, big enough to hold your love. You need a big God, big enough to fill you up. Keep me up at night to my messages you do not reply. You know I still like you the most, the best of the best and the worst of the worst. Well, you can never know the places that I go. I still like you the most. You'll always be my favorite ghost.
Oh, okay.
You need a big God, big enough to hold your love.
Wow. I love her voice. That is amazing. Remind me whenever I'm going out at night and I see a group of ladies wearing colored clothes standing together nodding their head. Remind me to walk on the opposite direction. Yeah. this is creepy as hell. But I love it. Obviously that's what she was going for, right? But yeah, man, I really love all the choreographies and the dance moves, and the title it kind of drags an attention, and her voice as well. Okay.
Big enough to fill you up. Sometimes I think it's getting better, and then it gets much worse. Is it just part of the process? Well, Jesus Christ, it hurts. Though I know I should know better, I can make this work. Is it just part of the process? Jesus Christ, it hurts.
I feel like I'm watching The Conjuring. What is this? Hey, listen, let me check outside. Is there? Because I'm checking this at night. I'm checking this at like 12 a.m. Yo, listen, are there any? I see someone walking. Hey, listen, don't come here. You know, leave me alone. I'm not with them. I'm not with them. Leave me alone. don't come here. Hey, yeah, that creeped me out. Hey, yo, calm down, ladies. Calm down, ladies. Hey, damn, you're flying now.
Is it just part of the process? Jesus Christ, it hurts.
Impressed. Woo! Yeah, that's the bro, is this a real cult? I swear this is a real cult. Yes, I swear somewhere. This is a real cult. Because the movement they're making is just like, yo, you guys do this for real, don't you? Like, this is creepy as hell. Nah. The fact that they've been able to make me, you know, be on the edge of my seat is really, just really shows how much they've dedicated into this, man. That's a lot of hard work. Shout out to them. That vocal fry that she adds in there makes it even more creepier. Whew. Damn, man. Oh, and she still holds it. Yeah, I think I just watched The Conjuring like part 5. This is creepy as hell. Wow. That's quite the video. Oh, and I love that. Oh, I missed it. I love the icon. It looks like she's got horns and then she's holding something. Now, that's really cool, man. Yeah, damn it. Florence, that is amazing. Guys, this was amazing. I'm really impressed with this. I am shocked at this. Yeah, and I immediately went to the creepiest part. Immediately went to the creepiest part where they were doing Michael Jackson. Bro, I would run away. Boom, I'm like, I support you though, shout out to you, and I'll run the opposite way. But yeah, guys, this was amazing, man. The music and the video was very powerful, and I love the lyrics as well, but it makes it hard to focus on the lyrics when you have The Conjuring literally playing in front of you. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna get out of here. What do you think of this video? Do you think I should do more of Florence and the Machine? Shout out to you patrons for suggesting this to be a featured artist for me to check out. Shout out to the Kofi gang for checking this out with me. What do you think? Let me know how you think about this. If you want me to stick with this, flood in, let me know, blow my notifications with Florence and the Machine, and I'll check more of the videos out. If not, I'll just move to the different artists. All right, let's go. I'll see you on the next video, so stay tuned, and we're out. Peace.